layering. To perform this procedure, you will need the following: a hand and layering. To perform this procedure,
layering or marketing. To perform this procedure, you will need a grafting knife, any available growing media, a grafting tape or any available tie, a pruning shear, a piece of plastic, and a rootstock. Prepare the growing media. Make sure that it has a sufficient amount of moisture. Select a healthy stem for the rootstock. For beginners, you may use smaller branches to easily perform this procedure. Remove the leaves attached if there are any. Make two parallel circular cuts around the stem. The cut size will depend on the size of the stem and the crop type. Peel the bark covering the distance between the two cuts. Scrape off the cambium to avoid the formation of callus that might affect the success of air layering. Tie the plastic on one end of the peeled area. put the growing media into the plastic. The amount of growing media should be at least 2 inches thick and must cover the entire peeled area. Close the peeled area by tying the other end of the plastic tightly to avoid entry of water. Wait for several days until roots grow in the marketed part. Cut the stem and plant it in a new container.